So if this was your challenge, the answer is no. But the fact is, Charlotte Flair doesn't exist without a title. You can't hide from that reality. So maybe you should watch a role model teach you a thing or two. Well, Bayley just put the queen in her place. The queen of the ring and SmackDown Women's Champion rejects her offer. The party is a success here on SmackDown, as Kaden and Katana have made a huge impact on the Blue brand. Top priority, you have two champions on your show, one who frankly got handed it, and the other, me, who earned it. Okay, Bianca, earning it? Well, let's see who earns it tonight. Dakota, you want that title back? Well, tonight, you'll have a number one contenders match for the NXT title. Great. Thank you, GM. See? I did say the shortest reign is coming. Keep that title warm for me, okay? You can go, Bianca. Well, everyone, that is Maxine Dupree making her presence felt here on SmackDown, as Becky Lynch keeping her eye off the ball again, out of the ring, looking towards Maxine on the stage with the Tiffy's twist. And Tiffany Stratton gets a win over Becky Lynch.
And the disappointment is written on Kai's face. Cover! And she wins! That is a huge victory!
And Roxanne does it! She defeats Dakota Kai with a sneak roll-up. Dakota Kai was frustrated that Roxanne kicked out, and a roll-up victory. Roxanne is the new number one contender for the NXT Women's title. And wait a minute, Dakota Kai with a pump kick. Definitely not pleased with the outcome of this match. Vicious kicks to the face. Dakota Kai is incensed. Into the steps. There's Cora Jade making the save, attacking Dakota. Dakota punching Cora. Oh wait, a big boot from Raquel Rodriguez. Remember at WrestleMania, Dakota attacked Raquel after she lost the title, and Raquel is out here getting some retribution. Dakota fighting back, vicious kicks to Raquel and a scorpion kick. Dakota Kai running out of here.